And Lamar softball's Cameron Niedenthal played a complete game today, shutting out UT Arlington as the Cardinals beat the Mavericks 2-0. Niedenthal struck out 6 batters in 7 innings and gave up 3 hits and 2 walks to get her second win of the year. The Cardinals wrap up the Boerner Invitational in Arlington with a 4-1 record. LU is 7-17 at this point in the season and faced Sam Houston in Huntsville on Wednesday.